Back in.
That sucks. I thought I heard.
Then you don't need one lap.
Oops. Oh.
Hope they have more than just some cars that's out there.
Yeah, I know.
Kind of boring for a flagger.
Well, they had a couple cars. They had another Daytona comp and a GTO warmed up, ready to go. Huh. And that's the historic disc brake, you know, which you think they put out, but.
Eagle 7, no flag.